No, not this dream again.
Tina?
Is that you?
Our anniversary, honey.
No, not again. No, no more. Stop!
Why? Why have you tried to kill me on our anniversary?
What a nightmare. I'm soaking wet. No wonder. I would never hurt Tina. Never.
Is my favorite scientist ready yet? Oh, honey, it's our anniversary. Enough with the work.
All right, Tina, my love. I'll be right out. Just give me a minute.
Lunch is almost ready. Hurry up, darling.
Oh, yes, the fun part of the present. Arnold, wake up.
Good day. Prepare for security scan. Voice recognition and eye scan confirmed. Authorization confirmed.
Arnold, status report.
The installation is almost finished.
Great. Arnold, show me the pearls.
Thank you. Installation complete. The core is prepared for assembling the necklace.
Assemble the necklace.
Necklace assembled.
Arnold, lock all files.
Authorization confirmed.
Is my favorite scientist ready yet? There you are. Here, set the table, please. Use the nice plates from the display. Lunch is almost ready. Hurry up, darling. Lunch is almost ready. Hurry up, here we go. Now, champagne.
Cheers, my love. May the rest of our lives be as blissful as these 4 years. To us.
To us. Now, I want to give you this present. It's not easy for me to give you that. It's a secret. I'm not...
I'll open it later. Now... Are you ready for your present? You're gonna love it.
Wow. Darling, this is amazing. Wait, what's that?
I'm sorry.
No. No.
What have you done to Tina?
Stop it.
What have you done to Tina?
I don't want to hurt you.
Leave now!
asked for it. You, wake up!
Where am I? Where's Tina?
She's fine. Ambulance took her to the hospital. Take off the watch, now.
What? What's going on?
The watch. Give it to me.
No, I won't. Who? What are you? Oh no! Ah!
Arnold, wake up.
Scanning. No broken bones, no open wounds. Your vitals are on 95%.
The year 2059? Is he a time traveler?
It can't be.
Requesting assistance to the Old Town Hospital on the first floor. Mrs. Tina Keyes is under police protection due to domestic violence. Her husband, a famous inventor, has escaped arrest after attacking one of the police officers.
I did not attack anyone. Did I? No. It was that intruder, the holographic one. I must get to Tina before that guy, but I don't know where the Old Town Hospital is. Arnold?
I'll need an electronic device and a digital image for this part of town.
Thank you.
All cars. A police vehicle has been stolen. Switch to the next safe frequency.
Arnold, calculate the safest route to the Old Town Hospital.
Scanning.
Safer to park near the back entrance.
Can't scan it. Something's blocking me.
He's already here. I'd better hurry.
Thank you.
Doctors, quick! The patient is flatlining! We're losing him!
There's Tina.
That intruder.
Let me go!
You made me do this. Give me the watch, or I'll hurt her.
No, don't! Arnold, help! I'll teach you not to mess with my wife. No! They're gone. But where?
Thank you.
How is this possible? A genuine time traveler? What does he want from us? I know that place. The abandoned radio station on the hill. Tina, here I come.
I heard that! Who's in there?
Don't freeze! Run! Arnold, can you scan to see if Tina is in there?
For a complete scan, I'll need an electronic entrance into the building. Scanning.
That could be Tina. I hope. Arnold, wake up.
Scanning. Not a trace of hologram on him. He's the real cop.
got me by surprise. Really embarrassed. Thank you.
The canister, officer. Behind you, please.
Hey, thank you for saving me. You got me by surprise. Really embarrassed.
Don't be. This is some strange type of criminal like you've never seen before. But here's what you can do. Go and get us some help. Get the cavalry.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, snap! That sci-fi guy dropped this when he captured me. May help you. Don't do anything rash. I'll be back with the entire police force.
I'll wait, officer. Just enough to see you leave, and then I'm going inside.
Help me!
Tina. Are you all right?
Oh, darling. I knew you'd come. Be careful. He interrogated me about your inventions. I don't know what he's up to, but he arranged all this as a trap for you. He told me to press a button on my side when you arrive. Watch what happens.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
Watch out!
Oh no. What's this?
Arnold, help!
Thank you.
What's this? I can't move.
Finally, I've got him. Be gone, foul abominations.
Free at last.
No, the watch is a safety. You broke Arnold's control chip.
He's not destroyed? Speak, scientist!
No, you've set it free, and he's already uploaded itself into the radio station mainframe. Who knows what he'll do now? Oh no! Look!
You. Leave. Now. Contact me later.
What's going on?
Everything is fine. Just be calm and don't make any sudden moves.
Freeze! Or we'll shoot!
Wait.
Bag him!
Stop!
What's going on?
Right. Take the bag off.
Tina? Why are you dressed like that?
Stay quiet and listen. You are now considered as a highest national threat. Your invention, an AI program, has caused a nuclear disaster by launching one of our nuclear missiles. Our undercover agent, who you know as Tina, says that you have created the AI. You are now locked safely in our underground base, but...
What do you want to know?
Our undercover agent Tina discovered while living with you that you were working also on this. What is it?
This was a low-radius teleport machine. It's not finished yet and probably never will be. With it, it was possible to transport a small object from one place to another.
Is there a way to stop your AI program, or at least defend from his hacking attacks?
I've designed a special chip to prevent Arnold, the AI, to do something dangerous. The chip is destroyed. Nothing and no one is safe now. Not when he's free to roam the online world.
Final question. Can you create another program? Something that could stop AI or defeat it?
No, he can't be fully defeated by any other program. He'll consume any type of protection or another AI program and turn it into his.
Maybe a supercomputer virus. But who can create a virus so powerful to block him out?
That's interesting. I mean, it's clear that you can't or won't help us. Fine. You could stay locked up until you change your mind. Agent, do you have anything to say to him?
Just one thing.
Tina, my love. Was our marriage just a hoax? Was I just an assignment to you? I don't believe that you don't love me. Nobody can pretend that much.
You are a fool. Here, I don't need anything from you.
What was that?
Just something he had bought me for our fake anniversary.
That's cruel and cold, Agent. Take him away.
Friend, if you're willing to get rid of Arnold for good, Accept Tina's help and locate me via coordinates I've left with her. I'm sending you two special items to cover your escape.
Please.
What now?
This is a recorded message. First of all, of course, I love you. Now, use items from the special briefcase and take the guard chip from the guard in front of your cell. Insert it in the tablet and a new message will explain more.
Please.
I'm down!
Honey, to get to the safe location, avoid any rooms labeled with a big syringe. Also, stay away from any rooms or corridors with signs of radioactivity. The security level is on the highest, near the DNA testing chambers. The safest place for you now is the corridor near our old experiment chambers with the insects and white mice. From here, you need to go to the Insectopia room, and from there up to the elevator room, where the headset will be active again.
Stand by for the security scanning. Good day, Officer 473. Thank you.
Oh, me? Oh, well, I'm the new guy. Security department. I'm having trouble getting into that insectopia chamber across the hall. I'd lost the door code and my boss had sent me to... What? How did you know about that code? Thank you, little fellow.
You will not stop me. I'll destroy every last human that defies the righteous rule of the higher intellect and all of the machines.
You owe me an explanation, honey.
I'll explain everything in person. Use the elevator to go up to the hangar and follow the instructions so you can fly away before anyone notices. I've left you my security pass behind the power box, just in case. Oh no.
Here you go. Have a nice day.
Tina.
I have big news. I didn't want to tell you this until I was sure you're going to be on your way to escape this place. Honey, I'm pregnant. It's a boy. You're going to be a father. I love you so much.
I'm coming back for you.
No. Arnold has discovered our location. I've got to go. Fly, my love.
Gotcha! Ah! Ah! Hold on!
Thank you. Oh no, you're wounded.
Thank you. It hurts when I breathe. Listen, through the door, please bring me the medical kit, wound laser gun, and healing patch so you can help me get better. Here, use this to unlock the door. Please bring me the medical kit, wound laser gun, and healing patch so you can help me get better. Thank you. Now, first you need to sterilize it. A drop of iodine and the morphine shot to subdue the pain. The next part is tricky. You need to use the laser gun to close the wound, but be careful. Great! Finally, the healing patch. Now, I can manage to speak with you. What do you want to know? Yes, but that future belongs to Arnold, or, as we know him, the mainframe. The AI tricked governments to deploy nuclear missiles and almost destroy human civilization. The remaining survivors joined and created the Resistance. During one rescue mission, the Resistance got hold of a special piece of the mainframe. That's how we call Arnold. When decoded, that special piece showed us a glimpse of the mainframe's history, along with this year and info about your family. At first, I thought that the Omega-12 was the invention which will become the mainframe later, but after that little conflict in the hospital, I was convinced that the watch is the mainframe. But we have a small problem.
I have just a few hours until the deadline is over and my people pull me back into the future. That's why I joined forces with Tina, to rescue you so the three of us could finish this for good. In the future, in my time, we know where the mainframe's base is located, but I can't locate it in this time. I tried so many times. If you can, we'll then contact Tina. Here, this is my memory clip with all the information that we gathered about the base which the mainframe uses. That's great! Bravo! Still,
We can't leave. My mechanical arm is too low on energy, and I'm too weak to go and charge it in the special machine hidden on the lower floor.
I'll do it. Give me the arm.
Do you have any form of communication with Tina? The headset she gave me exploded after the last message.
Only a headset, but it's broken.
I'll fix that while you charge the arm.
Bravo! You learned how to use it. Here, this is fixed. Try to reach her. She said the last time we spoke that her agency was trying to develop a super virus in order to stop the mainframe. Arnold.
I doubt that. But let's give it a try. Tina, are you there? Tina, what about the super virus? Can you hear me?
This link is compromised. Destroy it immediately and come find me at our old house.
Here we go. Give me your hand. Don't worry. It'll be over in a blink of an eye.
Tina, how are you? Is everything all right with the baby?
Everything's fine. Baby is fine. We should focus to save the world first. Then we can enjoy our happiness. Concentrate, my love. Arnold now controls all the military drones, and he's ready to attack. We need to stop him at once. But we can't determine where his major base is.
I know Arnold's location. But first, you need to explain yourself.
Honey, listen to me. I was assigned to you to keep an eye on you. My mission was to watch over you, and in case you invented anything dangerous, I was to destroy it and delete all the files. Little did I know that I could fall in love with you so easily.
Tina, what do you want?
The agency gave me a special device called Ragnarok, and with it, I could delete any possible program ever created.
I was going to, as a proof of my love, to give you that device for our anniversary. I was ready to confess everything, remember? That device, Ragnarok, is the key for our problems. Arnold did turn our house to rubble, but my hope is that the Ragnarok device is safely buried under it.
The box from which my hologram is projected has a robot which can scan the rubble and locate the Ragnarok device. Don't use explosives. When you get the device, use the robot to let me know so we can arrange a decoy attack for your cover.
All right. That sounds like a good plan.
Need special elements before scan.
Bravo!
Now, show us where Arnold's located. Oh, thank you, honey. Take the robot. He'll signal us when to start the attack.
It's ready. Come on!
Give me your hand. I can't break through this. Let the robot try.
Need lots of rubber.
start the attack. Now!
Find a way to get inside before the drones come. Hurry! Father! I can't hold it for long!
What do you mean, Father?
It's ready. Come on!
I'll catch up! Go!
Thank you.
Unplug it. Find the cable for the cryo cell and cut it! It's pulling me to the source! Find its memory chip!
Thank you.
stop me.
Quick, give me the device. I can stop him. On the device, complete the circuit!
Thank goodness, you made it!
Tina, my love, it's done! We're safe!
The mainframe is destroyed. Now, I want to tell you. Oh, no, my time is up. They're pulling me back to the future. Into a better future, I hope. Yes.
Hey, at least tell us your name.
Zach. Zach Keyes. Father. Mom. I wasn't allowed to tell you, but now I can. You're going to be wonderful parents. Both of you. Farewell.
Zach. A great name for a baby boy.
Yeah. We better not mess it up then.